Welcome to a practice SAT math question. The following chart gives the graduation ages of 10 students. What is the mean age of the graduating students? So for this question, we need to remember that the mean age would be the average age of the graduating students. So to find the mean or the average, we want to find the sum of all of the ages and then divide by the number of students, which is 10. So the mean is going to be a quotient where the numerator would be the sum of all of the ages, then the denominator would be 10 because there are 10 ages or 10 students. Instead of adding all these ages up, we can use multiplication. Notice two students were age 16, so we can write 2 times 16 plus 5 students were 17, so 5 times 17 plus 3 students were 18, so we have 3 times 18. So looking at this formula, notice there are 2 ages of 16, 5 ages of 17, and 3 ages of 18. So we're dividing by a total of 10 because there are 10 students, or 10 ages total. Well, 2 times 16 is 32. 5 times 17 is 85, and 3 times 18 is 54. I'm going to divide this by 10. Now let's go to the calculator. We have 32 plus 85 plus 54 in parentheses, and we'll divide this by 10. So the average age, or the mean age, is 17.1. Now we could have typed in the original expression here. Let's go and show that as well. We have 2 times 16 plus 5 times 17 plus 3 times 18. All this is in parentheses, and then we divide by 10. Of course, the result is the same, 17.1. Which means our answer is B. I hope you found this helpful.